Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In my earlier videos, I showed you how to download ISO file for different operating system, where I used separate USB for each operating system, like one for Ubuntu, another for Linux Mint, Windows 11 and Bliss OS. But in this video, I will show you how to make things a lot easier using Ventoy. With Ventoy, you only need one USB to carry multiple operating system. We can load several ISO onto a single USB stick. You just plug it in, select the OS you need and boot from it. Sound awesome, right? So let's see how I will do this. First, go to the official Ventoy website. You will find the download link in the description below. And here, you need to click on download option. Once the download page will open, here you will get different Ventoy download file for Windows and Linux. I am going to use it for my Windows PC, so I click on Windows file. Then click on download latest version. After few seconds, your download will be started. As you can see, it's a very small size, so it should download very quickly. Once the zip file is downloaded, unzip it for extract the content to a folder into a separate folder. Okay. And now open the folder. And here you need to look for the ventoy2dix.exe file. But don't do anything right now, just keep this minimized for a while. Now we need to connect the USB drive to my computer. Remember, all data on the USB will be erased, so backup any important files before proceeding. Okay. You need to at least 8GB of USB drive for this operation, but I recommend using a 32-bit or larger drive if you plan to load multiple ISO. Okay. After that, open that Ventoy folder once again and double click on Ventoy2dix and it will launch the installer. As you can see, Ventoy will detect my 32GB SanDisk USB automatically. If it's not detected in your case, simply click on the refresh tab, then it will detect. Okay. And after that, click on install button. Now you will get a warning message saying that USB will be formatted. Click yes to confirm. And then click yes again on the second prompt. Ventoy will now create a bootable partition on your USB drive. This process might take a few minutes. Okay, so once the process complete, an info window will appear. Congratulations, Ventoy has been successfully installed to the device. You need to just click on OK. Now close all open windows. After installation, you can see your USB is now Ventoy enabled. And now the fun part begins. Okay. So after installing Ventoy, you can now add your ISO files to the drive. I have already downloaded a few ISO files like Bliss OS, Kali Linux, Linux Mint, Ubuntu and Windows 11 and saved them in this folder. Okay. As you can see, if you want, you can add even more ISO files depending on the size of your USB drive. After that, just copy all those ISO files directly to the USB stick. But keep in mind that it might take some time to copy, depending on the total size of the ISO file you are adding. Okay. Once it's done, your Multiboot USB is ready. Once your ISO files are copied, now it's time to test. So for that, you need to restart your computer. And press the desired boot key. Usually boot menu appears by pressing F2, F12, Escape and Del key on your keyboard, depending on your system. As you can see, this is my Dell laptop boot menu. Here, I need to select USB SanDisk from the boot menu and hit enter. Now you will see Ventoy boot menu displaying all the ISO files on my USB. Just select the one you want and it will boot right away. From the list of ISO, let's say I select Windows 11. I will choose to boot in normal mode. And just like that, your Windows setup screen will appear. From here, you can follow the usual step to install Windows. Okay. But for now, I'm going to cancel this. Next, let's try Ubuntu. Again, I will select it, boot it in normal mode, and just like that your Ubuntu setup will start immediately. The same process apply if you want to install Kali Linux. Just select it, boot normally, and you will be ready to install. Now finally, I am going to test one more OS, which is Bliss OS. So I will select it from the list, hit enter, and it will automatically start installing on your system. This is how you can easily create multiboot USB using Ventoy. With this one USB, you are all set to carry multiple operating system wherever you go. It's super convenient, right? So that's it guys, we have successfully created a multiboot USB with Ventoy. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more tech tutorials. And also hit the bell icon to get notified when I post new videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.